This video is going to walk through my preferred settings for Abbyy Finereader PDF 15. The goal of this video is to show settings for a nice clean export on PDF. So in order to get to my settings, I'm going to select the Tools button and then go to Options. And we're just going to walk through these. Nothing to change on General. Let's go to Image Processing. We're going to select Enable Background Recognition in the PDF Editor. There are some nice settings here that we can do for splitting pages, correcting page orientation, and then using recommended settings for OCR. There's more things you can do in here, like deskewing images, straightening text lines, detecting page edges. There's a lot of different things we can do. You can also convert colors and remove color marks, which is pretty nice. Then we can specify what type of language we want to recognize. Sometimes I'll select this top option here if I know that I have Spanish and English. Most of the time though, it's just going to be English, but you can actually choose from all of these different languages here for Abbyy to recognize that specific text. Then we're going to go to our OCR tab, and this is where the bulk of the settings lie. So what I'm going to walk through, what we're going to look at here is the PDF recognition mode. This setting is extremely useful for if you have a scanned document or a document that was exported out of, say, something like Illustrator, and the OCR is very poor. You can change it from using text on a PDF to using OCR. You could force the program to OCR versus using any text on the document. This is extremely valuable and the setting that I use most for getting crisp OCR results. Then we're gonna leave our OCR speed and accuracy to thorough recognition, and we can also leave our document type to auto. And then occasionally you may or may not want to adjust what elements are recognized, like a table of contents, footnotes, and numbered lists. Furthermore, you can use built-in patterns. I'll be honest though, I've never been able to actually get it to do what I want, so I don't actually use any of the patterns within here. Now let's go to our Format Settings tab, and this allows us to change our export options. For me personally, I do a lot of exporting to PDF, so I'm going to leave this on document type as PDF, and then we're just going to look at some of this stuff. So for PDF UA, I want to make sure my OCR option is selected, and then depending on the file, I may check or uncheck this MRC compression and allow for smooth characters. What this does is it changes the output of the file. So sometimes the fonts will become a little bit blurry on our export. The precise scan will allow the smoothing to occur on the font, and it just makes it a little bit better. And then finally, we have text under the page image. Typically with Abbyy, the export is going to do two layers of export. We have the visual aspect of the PDF and then the underlying text. And so we want that text to be under our visual PDF. And then I saved image quality for last because it's pretty important. I like to select custom, and then I like to make it to where there's no loss allowed on my images. So I'm not going to reduce the original resolution, I'm not going to change the image color, and I'm selecting my option under quality to quality loss not allowed. This makes it to where I get the cleanest export on all of my files. And then on the other tab, this is where you can change the interface language and a couple of other advanced settings that, I'll be honest, I don't really use these settings. So there you have it. Those are my preferred settings for performing OCR on a document and exporting to PDF. Thank you for watching.